Hi guys, good morning again. Welcome back to my channel, guys. Today, guys, we will restore this desk fan. I have a desk fan here. We will restore this one, guys. Join me in my restoration and watch my video, guys. Okay, guys. I will use my secondhand parts to complete this one. We will check first the continuity, guys, before we will open. All speed, don't have continuity. So we will open now this motor and the switch. This one, guys, I already removed already, and we will open this one. Thermal fuse inside. Maybe it's broken, guys. This one, guys, the thermal fuse, this one. We will check the thermal fuse, guys. No continuity, guys. So the thermal fuse is burn out. Hello, guys. We will replace the thermal fuse, guys. Then this one also. This is worn out. The bushing is worn out, guys. So I will replace this bushing. And this shafting also, you see, this shafting is worn out. This one is here, so we have to replace the shafting so that this one will be new again. We have to test again. This one is okay. We will remove the bushing. We will replace this one. Good morning, guys. Tapusin na natin yung kuan natin, guys. Restoration natin itong desk fan. Na-assemble ko na, guys. Okay na, guys. Ito na lang, guys, palitan ko. Ito ipalit ko, guys. Yung mga luma ko, guys, na gagamit ko. Yung nakatambak dyan, guys. Palitan ko to, guys. Connect na natin, guys, para matapos nitong restoration natin. Yung white ang common, guys, tandaan nyo. Makikita nyo naman dito sa switch ang kulay. Yan. Yung nag-ibang kulay, yun ang common. Testing muna natin, guys. Number one, guys. Number two. Walang short, guys. Number one, guys. Number two. Number three. Ito guys, wala itong lock nut dito guys eh. Walang lock nut. Meron akong luma. Ito na lang ikabit natin guys. Yung luma. Okay guys, halos magkapareho sila ng kulay. Bago natin takpan guys, i-check natin kung balance ang ikot. Okay lang guys, hindi naman nag-vibrate. Hindi naman nag-vibrate guys. Kapag nag-vibrate, dalawa lang yun guys, yung blade hindi balance. O itong nilagay nating lock nut, itong lock nut ng blade ay hindi siya para sa kanya. Ito guys, okay na to. Hindi naman siya nag-vibrate o nag-shake. Ito guys, wala siyang kuhan guys. Clip nung guard. Ito guys, meron akong luma. Kaya hindi ko tinatapon yung mga kuhan guys. Yung mga scrap. Ito guys, mga gamit ko na naman to. Para dito. Pareho siya ng size guys eh. Di na bali kung iba ang kulay. Para mabuo natin to guys. Ma-restore natin tong disc pan na to. Okay na guys, naikabit ko na yung clip. Buo na guys. Testing natin. Hello guys. Yan na yan guys, ang ni-restore natin guys na disc pan Hanabishi. From useless to useful. Patapon na yan guys, patapon. Ni-restore ko guys dahil sayang naman makatulong man lang sa environment natin guys. Reuse, recycle and restored. Yan na guys, good as new na yan guys. Yung ibang mga pisa niyan hindi na sa kanya, from my scrap. Kaya importante din guys na magiging hoarder ka minsan. Ayan, mga repairman guys. Kasi alam namin na darating ang panahon, darating ang time na magagamit yung mga lumang mga pisa. Okay guys, thank you for watching. Sana huwag kayong magsawa sa pagsubaybay sa mga videos ko guys. Sa mga repairs, sa mga DIY ko, hacks, tips, at my cooking version, Yubs, Alayubs cooking version. Okay guys, thank you and God bless.